UNESCO Asia-Pacific Center of Education for International Understanding, in short, APCEIU, is the forefront of GCED because its activity regarding global citizenship education is fit in the two levels. First one is international level, and the other one is national level. At the international level, in 2012, the Secretary General of UN, Ban Ki-moon, declared the Global Education First Initiative, focusing on the importance of quality education, education for all, and also global citizenship education. Before that, APCEIU had been working with UNESCO HQ regarding the Education for International Understanding, which is very similar to the global citizenship education. The purpose of Education for International Understanding and global citizenship education is same, learning to live together. So many times, APCEIU has been trying to do activities regarding global citizenship education, for example, workshops and teacher training and curriculum developments. So its activity were quite qualified to become a forefront of global citizenship education in the international level. And also at the national level, Korean government organized the World Education Forum in 2015. During the forum, the Korean government declared that it will foster global citizenship education through APCEIU. So with the expertise in global citizenship education, APCEIU has been trying many workshops and curriculum developments, and also we published many things, materials regarding global citizenship education. So now the world is requesting APCEIU for organizing workshops and also helping integration of GCED into their curriculums.